Camper battling Rodriguez. Richie back to Tinordi. Tinordi goes down heavily. And Camper decides that that was out of bounds for Tanev.
Tinordi was having a pretty good game. He's around the puck a lot tonight. Yeah. Couple
Pittsburgh
shots on goal.
Has been assessed a major penalty. Well, now on the review.
This is the right way to go.
Yep.
And this is the point we made about the Wilson hit.
Yep.
Go ahead and call the major. I mean, there's the hit right there. It looks awfully clean to me, Jack.
Yeah. Yeah. He hit him right in the chest.
I mean, it's a bad result for Tinordi, yeah. But it's a good hockey hit.
Yep. Well, Tinordi has a severe concussion in his history. From a fight on the 9th of January in 2015 in the AHL, he missed a month, and Tanev is getting quite exercised and